Severn Trent Water is one of the largest regulated water and sewerage companies here in the UK. It serves approximately 4.6 million customers. We all work towards ensuring that we deliver clean, quality water, that we are looking after our environment, that we are improving our river health. AMP8 is our eighth regulatory investment cycle. We'll be investing around £6 billion to improve infrastructure and non-infrastructure assets.
Water UK committed to us being carbon neutral by 2050. Severn Trent wanted to accelerate to do that by 2030. So currently that's our ambition.
They've got quadruple the spend, but they don't have quadruple the people. So how are they going to overcome that? And it has to be through digital transformation.
We use a wide range of Autodesk products, AutoCAD through to sort of more advanced civil 3D, been modelling done through Revit, and all of that is underpinned by use of Autodesk Construction Cloud. We can all find the right information, we can trust the information, and really sort of achieve some of those efficiencies by working more hand in glove with the supply chain.
Cross-referencing basic data tables against a 3D model has really allowed us to target the places where we can make the most difference for an environmental impact reduction. We can't do this alone. Collaboration with our supply chain plays a massive part in the success of sustainability.
There is buy-in across all the teams, and this has really helped with the onboarding and the positivity of taking on new technology. This means that the benefits will be realised earlier on.
Our relationship with Severn Trent is the most collaborative, the most cooperative. That helps us with making sure that we bring everybody's knowledge and experience into a project to optimise it. It just allows everybody to visualise and see what we're doing on the project in a meaningful way.
We're more integrated, there's less errors, more efficiency and more optimisation.
This capability that we are developing is going to serve us for many, many AMP investment periods to come and really, really deliver solutions to some of the most complex challenges that we face. By prioritizing collaboration, data, and automation, we have given ourselves the best chance to be as effective and as efficient as we can.